So I admit that I'm a sinner. I believe in the gospel. And I confess with whose mouth? My mouth. That he is Lord. See, I can't take it to the water and make you drink it. But see, I can't take it to the water. But you got to confess with your mouth that he is Lord. So let's pray. And I think prayer is one of the best things. I can't tell you what I was going through earlier. Physically, mentally, spiritually, bro. And Mark just helped me. He just prayed with me. And he prayed with me. And it made me feel better. Made me feel stronger. I feel like this whole trip was just for that prayer that I received. And I am grateful for it. And I want y'all to understand something, man. Prayer is key to getting out of any situation you're in. Just give it to God. No matter what you're going through, no matter what addiction you got, no matter what you was watching before you came in here, no matter what you was smoking before you came in here, no matter what, you got a chance right now to accept him. This is your invitation. And all you got to do, man, ain't nobody looking. It's all you, man. And if you let your pride get in the way, you can't never grow. You can't never grow. So if you want to accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, man, all you got to do is just slip your hands up and repeat after me. That's all you got to do. Ain't nobody watching you. None of your friends looking. It's cool. I promise you. Just slip your hands up, man. Accept it, man. It was the best decision I ever made 4 years ago.